evening, getting back into bed and breakfast. Trying to make sure that I've actually got. I'm trying to use this controller this time, hopefully. These arrow buttons will work. Place. Okay, so I updated the beds and some wardrobes and stuff. Too small. I do have my 3D printer going, so I may pop off for a couple of seconds every now and then just to check on it. Thank you. luxurious throne. To wait till they got these guys all clear out. Thank you. Okay, so that's now working. If I change controllers, is it just the standard controller? Sorry, just bear with me. It's just with the Pro Controller. troop is what I have. I might put in my hazel there. Remember those Dijon beds? Thank you. shit, I might be out of room again. Okay, dark wood shelf. Trying, but I haven't actually checked the guests of the other houses. Actually, that's fully handled. It's not got anything. This one. Oh crap, I forgot my camera. Was on, but it was probably, I think it was, actually no, it wasn't on because it was locked. Yeah, it was in my pocket, so that doesn't help. Thank you. emergency stuff. Some sacrifices here. Thank you. chart, I can make infinity. It's too big. Okay. That'll work. I'm not going to use instead of a terrarium. Ah! Let me die of a bonsai thing. Thank you. that'll work. Footrest is old as hell. So I'm wondering why one of them is so different. Didn't help enough. Oh well. Okay. Take a trip to the shredder and get some of these resources back. again.
We have a Cooper Crossing too.
Well, I'm missing two. No, not because I misplaced them all, because I never had them. Not entirely sure. Check everything, is it in shape here? Hello. Two dudes with the same model. Update High Lake, and then I can start filling out the ski resort and finish updating High Lake. Okay. Did not realize that was there. Did I not just buy a brass lamp? Guess not. Thank you. Then I don't have the toilet? Oh yeah, there it is. Yeah, okay. That ain't gonna work. It's the tiniest amount of trash. Okay, not that tiny. I want lamp. Just lamp. It ain't more. Nice. But lost chat for a second there. Okay. need to up my decoration game. Good idea. so that's all laid out now. So bottom floor's done. What do we do is maybe extend out this. First one's ready, which I think I already booked it. Oh, I booked 3-2, but it's not probably quite there. Okay. Let's see if I can get more pampered guests at Timbers Crossing. And then I'll check out A24. Make sure that's all booked up. Out. That's right, I'm kind of limited. It's the beds. Can't really get much better. I'll make the beds wide enough. You might be able to fit the bathrooms. Oh, wait. That's not where I meant to go. Check the print. Finished. It's hard to see with all the support structures. Ah, damn shame. I'm gonna stop the print. No, just in case. I'm like 90% sure it's failed, but. Hold on, I just want to check something quick. Sorry, I'm just looking at something. Printing. Thank you. 38, Jesus. print finished.
Well, now or never. Let's see how this one.
Prints, last 2 prints,
but I reckon it's still pretty bad.
I reckon a lot of that's because of the stringing that I'm getting. I need to figure out why it keeps stringing.
Rip the arm off.
Just lost the other arm. It's an improvement, which is good, but still not great. Just came off the base. Yeah, I reckon the stringing is fucking it up now. It's halfway there. Well, you can see that, but you can see it's covered in strings. It's come off the base. Oh, well, that's disappointing. But I suppose that's what happens when you're learning how to use 3D printers.
Gotta figure out why I'm getting strings. Oh, I'm gonna turn it off. Hold on.
Sorry, I just had to make sure the noggle stayed there. Alright, screw it. I'm gonna hop off early. I've only got 40 minutes actually, it's not gonna be worth it. I was like, maybe I'll try to start another print. Look on the strings. Probably not enough time in half an hour though. 40 minutes. Maybe I should do a printing stream at one point. Damn, they had all the soup. Thank you. One, two. Two. Three. Four bathrooms. Damn it, I need one more bathroom. Okay, so next time, I'm gonna go get some iron so I can drop these bathrooms. Keep getting guests coming through. And keep collecting the garbage so I can finish off decorating. And then I will start looking on the Winterberry Lodge. Frozen Lake. tree, but no, it's just Christmas decorations. Okay, let's quickly do that. What's the time? Oh, 9:33, perfect. Okay, I've got an antenna dish. Okay, let's quickly check all the bookings. Thank you. two lamps. Wait, three lamps. Now that's sorted. How many iron plates is that? It's a heap load of rubber.
steel plate. Screw you too. If there's any scrap lying around here that I missed. Might be bump cursing. realized, I don't think I checked to see if there's any more recipes from that. From the goat girl. Maybe. I have some kitchen recipes.
Ah.
It's disappointing. Iron plates, 11. Carpets, which I might actually have. Oh no, that's small ones. Tiny one, there we go, that's the one I wanted. Lantern, a dish. I'm just missing the record player.
wrong one again. Okay, so that bedroom's done. Just need to check out. And bathroom. Damn it. Money is no issue anymore. It's just bloody rubbish. Nice. Smashing. Looks great. His little tail sticking out the back. play fucking Terraria. Launch it. It's like 2 days. Kind of funny that you can zoom in and out during the loading screen. Would you look at that record player? Oh, it's just the dude the bats were going on about. Oh. No, maybe not. So, who or what is he?
Excuse me.
Nice. Can't see shit. Over the mastiff again. Sit in my seat, flat screen. Thank you.
just to give me the fucking equipment I need. Contrast paint. It's that one. And then one chamomile. Really should hop off, but I just want to quickly do this. Thank you.
kill. Oh, it's a lot of tomatoes. That's good.
Lemon.
It's empty now. Hey! Kill. Thank you.
Okay. Think he's here? Nice. You seem to be able to spec out a whole lot of... what should we call it? Farmhouse. Oh, I need iron plates. Okay, I'm gonna leave it there. Cool. So yeah, next stream I will be getting some iron plates to get that little radiant gallon. And then I'll finish up making everything luxurious in the farmhouse. By finishing up the bathrooms and everything. And also collecting more iron plates to finish whatever that bloody places in the Highlands. Once that's over and done with, we'll see what the next mission is. Till next time, see you later. Bye.